One member of the committee asked Dr. Holland if she used the drug succinylcholine.